We're back on the Vicky Gotti show, and we're still here with the legendary Ken. Now, Ken, how does it feel to, you know, everyone wants to be a legendary status. How does it feel to you? Does it change anything if one's going to be a legend?
It doesn't. You know what I'm saying? Like, once you got it, you got it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a status. It's almost like changing your name from Ken to Champ, from Champ to Ken, from, you know, from Vicky to Gotti, Gotti to Vicky. You know what I'm saying? So, it's really not a big deal, especially nowadays, you know what I'm saying, how people are saying that, you know, Dick is being Dean, Tommy's being Dean, Harold's being Dean, not Harold Aga, but I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying, so, you know what I mean, like, it's really not, like, if you're going to go out there, anytime you hit the floor, you should give your A game, so, you know, I'm glad I do have it, you know what I'm saying, like, that's what's up, you know what I mean, shout out to Stuart, shout out to Tony, shout out to Andre, Jay, you know what I'm saying, Jack, shout out to all y'all, you know what I mean?
For the category twist, who are some of your favorite, like, who do you look up to for the category? Like, who came before you?
Well, who came before me, who I look up to, and, you know, who I wouldn't mind meeting on the floor, you know what I'm saying, is definitely Pooh, you know what I'm saying, like, Pooh used to
007,
be a 007. Yeah, 007 used to be a Chanel, you know what I'm saying, like, Pooh, if y'all twisters now don't know, you know what I'm saying, like, Pooh used to rock it, you know what I'm saying?
I love Pooh.
Who used to rock it? One, Garcon, I believe, maybe. I'm not sure.
I think he's back. Ebony, actually.
Okay, well, that. But One used to definitely rock it, you know what I'm saying? So, who and One, you know what I'm saying, were really the only two that I really used to look at and be like, yo, like, they getting out there because they used to get up there, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? That's really it.
Who are your new generation of twisters? Like the Little Bees?
Lil B's hot, you know what I'm saying, but I would definitely say my pick would be Cassio, you know what I'm saying, Tall Boy, get it in.
Mr.
Rahe,
shout out to Cassio.
Shout out to Cassio, you know what I'm saying, and definitely Cam Cam, you know what I mean.
Prodigy.
Cam Cam Prodigy, you know what I mean, Cam Cam gets it in, you know what I'm saying, like, shout out to you Cam Cam, you know what I'm saying, and Puda, Puda Chanel, you know what I'm saying, from the Midwest, holds it down, you know what I mean, shout out to you, my brother Puda. You know what I'm saying? That's it.
That's it. Now, let's get a little personal now, Ken. You was in a relationship with y'all. I think everybody know that. It was public.
Right.
What happened with that situation?